Hi, I'm Frank Hotchkiss. I'm running for city council, and I wanted to tell you why. Santa Barbara's a beautiful city, but it could be better. I envision a city where we're all free to go wherever we want safely, and where we can visit our parks and our beaches comfortably. A city that looks after its homeless so that they don't bother our tourists or our businesses by asking for a handout downtown. A city that urges its young people to stay out of gangs, and for those already in gangs, encourages them to make another choice, a choice that will lead to a free and productive life. A city that lives within its means, just as you and I must do, and when it can, plans for a rainy day. A city that remains a small city, not a big city, so that we have downtown height limits and keep our downtown corridor relatively of low density. Now, the ambience of our neighborhoods is very important, so we shouldn't deflect traffic off our key thoroughfares into the surrounding neighborhoods like Samarkand or San Roque. That's a terrible idea. And we shouldn't impose design concepts such as curb bulb outs on neighborhoods that are perfectly happy the way they are. That's a terrible idea. Finally, we should be a city where the people are confident that their elected representatives and the paid staff will listen to them so that they don't make decisions based on personal agendas. So, I'm Frank Hotchkiss. I hope you'll vote for me when you receive your ballot in the mail the first week in October. Thank you very much.